NASA space scientists say that within 20 years, they will answer the question of whether or not we are alone in the universe. This is an age-long question that has been going on. You probably know about the SETI project that has been going on in the United States for a number of years, the search for extraterrestrial intelligence to probe into the universe to see if there is any other form of life out there. Well, just recently, NASA scientists announced that they're going to put into space another satellite that will probe the space and connect with other telescopes, and they hope within 20 years to answer this very question. They predict that 100 million worlds in our own Milky Way galaxy may host alien life, and they also estimate that humans will be able to find life within 2 decades. They imagine the moment when the world wakes up and the human race realizes that its long loneliness in time and space may be over, that we are no longer alone in the universe. It's an interesting question. What will they find? What will they discover? I would predict, and this would be just my own speculation, that instead of alien life out there, they will probably find more information previously unknown about the complexity, the beauty, and the intricacies of the design of this universe as a result of this. There will be more knowledge added to it, but it's unlikely that they're going to find alien life out there for many different reasons, which other scientists would have to agree. The Earth, as it has been called, is indeed a privileged planet. It's placed within the solar system, within its own galaxy, within its own distance from its own star, what we call the sun, is placed at such a perfect degree that it allows for life not only to have been placed here, but to be sustained. The actual tilt of the Earth on its axis, its rotation on its axis, and its revolution around the sun, and its placement is exactly perfect for the conditions of life. And we have not found any other place in this universe where those conditions exist. And so the quest will go on, and more knowledge will be gained. But as to the answer to this question, well, perhaps that's not the most important question. In Jeremiah chapter 33 and verse 3, God says this, and perhaps this is where our focus as human beings should be. Here God makes a statement. He says, "Call to me, and I will answer you and show you great and mighty things which you do not know." If we seek God, if we call out to God, if we would probe the distant reaches of the spiritual world and make contact with this God, this Creator that the Bible talks about, we would indeed find out that we are not alone. And we would begin to understand and find our purpose and our meaning in life. Because that God would reveal that to us through His Word, and He would show us things that we do not yet know. Jeremiah 33 and verse 3. Quite a scripture to think about in regard to this question of whether we are alone. We are not alone. We do have a God who has placed us here for a grand and great purpose. It's coming to understand that is well worth our time and our effort. Make that your quest. You can understand. That's BT Daily. Join us next time.